It's his main hero. We gotta have faith.
The battle begins shortly, heroes.
Are you ready for this?
Our foes shall suffer.
He said no need. Oh, he said no need, baby. Zag is confident. We're in there. D2 Zag gonna carry, I believe. He said no need, baby. He's confident. We're good.
One. Go on now. Fight.
He's alive! So far, so good.
Good enough, healer.
Ah, freaking mines, dude. Already they were gonna invade, but it looks like they're all bottom dealing with the Zag. That's fine.
You're just in time for the seeds of my vengeance to sprout. But which of you is better than first? The first seed is sprouted. Gather it, would you? I would so hate for you to not be the first of harvest enough.
Zagara is good against Abathur though, just not Valeera. So if he doesn't die, it's actually not bad for us. Another seed, heroes. Is it purple square? It's probably the stream stickers extension. You can hide it. There should be like a small box on the middle right here on your stream. Not stunning. No stun. Bro, slow as stun. Tell Adam, bro. They get the second kill, it's still worth it, though. Zagara's doing pretty well, dude. This is actually a Zagara main. He's actually doing Zagara things. Oh no, he's dead. Run! Oh, spell armor. Nice.
Prepare to gather it. There's my precious seed. Go in there, would you?
Oh shh, so much damage.
Rip. Scroll on your grave.
Yo, what's up, 2J's? Thanks for the prime. Welcome to the fan club. Ooh, ulti down. And he got super chunk there. That's actually pretty good. It's pretty good if they can't get this. See if they'll stall. There is no rest. Oh, this got a chunky up though.
This is going to hurt. That seemed personal.
Clown Fiesta. Oh my god, there was a Valeera somewhere. RIP. So annoying. Missed the draft, how did Abba get through? I was banning Raven's normal heroes. Zeratul, Alarak? That's why Anna was healing the bush. That was weird. I thought Paleta tossed the Q in there. That's why I went in there in the first place.
A new seed is set to sprout. Gathering that seed, hero.
Yeah. man, that sucks. Adam.
I will never stop fighting. Never. Choose a talent.
Can't kill him, Triana. No way. Freaking out is so hard to kill anything. Bible thump.
A seed is sprouted. Now I'm pushing up daisies. Fort destroyed. Double kill.
Nice.
Not fight over it, hmm?
That a noob thought we had everyone. It was only three of us, and all of them just respawned. He just like YOLO went in. I'm like, yeah, you trying to fight a 3v5 dog? Nope. Oh, so much damage. Jesus.
My children have fallen. I hope their sacrifice was worth it. They flee before us.
Talents? You can get these talents with exclamation marks of honest too. Trying to hit the Valeera too fast. Avatar 16 is so insane now with the extra move speed plus the base move speed.
That's it! A seed has been planted. It will sprout before you know it. You have my thanks for now. Your fertilizer.
Have my nature slender.
For now.
Gather that seed for me.
Killing spree.
All my arrows.
Doesn't matter though. We're too far ahead. Get in there, baby.
Uh oh, maybe we're not in there. I'm out of there. Down. Really good for us.
Gather heroes. It won't be long now.
Very well.
Another L down. They only got so many ults they can use, baby.
Gather the seed before your enemy does.
Why are we leashing it for them, dude? Come on, bruh. Bait him in so I can kill him for sure.
You enjoy that.
Ah, but their move speed is so stupid. So fast, what the fuck?
Admit it. You enjoy
that.
Oh
my god.
Bash some heads.
Damn, this Zagara is like actually hella good, dude. This Zagara actually just never died. I feel like the Zagara was like the best player on the team. Diamond 2 Zagara, actual god.
I hope you found this little soiree amusing. MVP.
But if the game disagrees, you know, I'm not complaining. Okay, I'll take MVP. No complaints here. That Zagara was actually quite good though. Just the fact that he didn't die was pretty good. And he was macroing really well. Yeah.